You know, Kenma, I worry about you sometimes. I try to keep this place clean and well organized, but your lifestyle concerns me.
I clean up sometimes.
It's not hard to clean up when the only thing in your half of the fridge is cans of Dr. Pepper.
But it's diet soda.
What do you even eat?
Ass.
Can I have a serious answer, please?
No.
That we dated like rats about Bin Laden. Hey, yo, fuck this. Are we dating? Are we fucking? Are we best friends? Are we something in between that? I wish we never fucked, and I mean that. But not really.
Emma!
My heart is yours.
Kuro.
See that I hold.
なってない。
Shake your body, baby, do that conga. No, you can't control yourself any longer. Come on, shake your body, baby, do that conga. No, you can't control yourself any.
That Shoyo.
Hmm?
He's so full of surprises.
I bet if the shorty were playing on our team, then perhaps you'd be a lot more motivated.
I couldn't be on a team with a guy like that.
Huh? How come?
I wouldn't be able to keep up with him unless I was constantly improving. No matter how smart I was about ditching practice, he'd notice the difference. Even that genius first year hit a plateau for a second, and Shoyo called him on it. That'd be exhausting.
Okay, well, if Shorty was there as a practice partner or something, then you think he'd be more motivated?
Wait, what?
I'm just saying, when you watch him play and you make a face like you just bought a new game and you're about to start playing it, you know?
You're crazy. I'm not making a face. What kind of face are you talking about?
Face of anticipation.
Oh, whatever. I don't get you at all. I don't look like that.
Yana, I'm a freak, handcuffs, leashes. Switch my wig, make him feel like he cheating. Put him on his knees, give him something to believe in. Never lost a fight, but I'm looking for a beat. In the food chain.
Akashi, this was a great idea.
Yeah, I like the view.
Hey, Akashi.
Yes, Bokuto-san.
You're my best view.
Ugh. Kenma, put your game away. Enjoy the outdoors.
I am. Being outside in your game doesn't count. Don't make me take your game away again.
Agashi, it's hot. Then take your shirt off.
Agashi, not in front of them.
Gross. Hey, Kenma, should I take my shirt off?
I don't care.
Well, I'm going to.
I don't care. Agashi, kiss?
What do we say?
Agashi, may I please have a kiss?
Yes, you may.
Kenma, may I please have a kiss?
Can you please get out of my face?
Harassment. They're hopeless.
We have got to stop making flatty Kawa jokes. When Kuro's ass looks like this. He literally looks like carbon dioxide. He's got a linear molecular geometry of 180 degrees.
No, Mom! I don't want vegetables! I just
one chicken fingers! God! Fuck!
Hey, kitten.
Something and there is nothing, there is nothing in between. And in my eyes there is a tiny dancer watching over me. He's singing, she's a lady, and I am just a boy. He's singing, she's a lady.
今のやめない。またね、翔よ。ちなみに全部今まで言ってることだから。
全然大丈夫じゃない。二組、九郎哲郎。たまには目立たせていただきます。かっこよしおかよ。急げ。いつも通り行こうや。
Dang it!
God!
Ah shit!
No 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 no!
Bitch! Shit! Now!
Damn it!
Fucking God!
Fuck!
Stupid!
God damn it!
Come on, man!
Fuck!
Oh, fucking God!
Fuck! No!
What?
God!
No!
Fucking shit!
Whatever!
You got me hype, I wanna bite it right now, yeah yeah. Say ah yeah 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 yeah. She got her hands all on her knees and then her toes on her thigh. She like the twerking, that's for sure, cause I can tell she.
Kenma, my beautiful, strong, brilliant Kenma. If you're reading this, it probably means I'm not around anymore. And for that, I'm so, so sorry. I never wanted to leave you, and it breaks my heart to think that I'll have to. But there are some things in this world that we can't control, and I guess this was one of them. Please don't hold it against me. There's a lot that I want to say to you, but I don't ever think there'll be a time you're ready to hear it while I'm here, so I wrote it down for you. I think if you opened this, then you're probably ready to start saying goodbye, even if you don't know it yet. I know you. I know there's probably a million things running through your head right now that you don't know how to filter through. You've always thought too much for your own good, but I think that was one of the reasons I had for falling in love with you.
Totally. But I'm really into blondes. Later.
I should be